For decades, residents of Chobodom Adentase have been waiting for this glorious moment when this age-old refuse site will be cleared. These residents living close to the refuse dump says they have for years gone through lots of challenges staying around the abandoned refuse site. Fortunately for these residents, the Adentase refuse site is one of 28 others across the region to be evacuated as part of government's nationwide evacuation exercise aimed at eliminating sanitation-related diseases across the country. Adodonko Everson is the DCE for Techiman North.
It means a lot because, according to history, no government has ever evacuated even a single refuse dump in the district. It is only Nana Akufo-Addo's government who is initiating this in Techiman North District. Though the exercise is countrywide and Bono East, we are taking 28 old age refuse dumps. But Techiman North alone, we got 8, which means we are lucky. According to elders, some of the refuse dams are more than 80 years, 60 years. So today, they are very happy that government has come to their aid to evacuate those refuse dams for them.
He noted that steps are far advanced to ensure that the people are educated on the effects of the refuse to their health.
Education is the key. We continue to educate them, have dialogue with them. They themselves, they are aware, they have seen it, that for keeping it there for continuously, it is a nuisance. So after you have evacuated all these 5, you put mechanism containers there so that you don't experience an old age refuse dam like this again in the district.
Regional coordinator for Zoom Lion, George Menu, underscored the relevance of the exercise and asked that steps need to be taken to help curb this recurring challenge.
This exercise is an important one because, apart from the fact that we are curbing the health, the nuisance that the waste poses to the society, we are also giving the people the awareness that we don't have to continue this way. There is a modern way of managing our waste, and that is the pay-as-you-dump and the domestic waste management system, where we have the door-to-door bins. And we are advising the society to subscribe to that.
He was, however, quick to add that Zoom Lion Ghana will partner the Techiman North District Assembly to provide more containers to help ensure that the people will not dump on the floor.
After this exercise, we are going to partner with the assembly to provide additional containers. So we are making sure that all the heaps, the sites that we will be evacuating, we will provide them with containers to be positioned at those places.
In all, 8 municipal and district assemblies across the region, including Sini East and West, Atibua Mountain, Pru West, Nkranza North and South, Techiman North and Techiman South constituencies, are benefiting from this phase of the project. Anna Sabit, Joy News, Chobodom.